Hey friends, how's it going? Andromeda here. And I'm playing some Mass Effect. We're gonna kick some ass. We got Spider-Man. What's up, Spider-Man? This game's awesome. I'm sick, by the way. I'm really fucking sick. So, you can see the greatest trauma you've ever seen in action. Yeah, I like this game. It's a lot of fun. Oh, get back here, motherfucker. I'm gonna chase you down. I'm playing as the Turian Soldier. I find him to be really, really strong. He's got a lot of defensive capabilities, a lot of offensive stuff. Oops, I just killed myself with a grenade. Oh, so I don't know if you guys are playing this or not. How do you guys like it? I haven't played the single player yet, but it's fucking awesome. Just three hostiles remaining. I'm having a blast. I feel like they definitely improved upon a lot of the stuff that need to be improved upon for Mass Effect 3, which was like mostly movement. Everything just feels so quick now. Look at this, and I can hover. It's just awesome. It feels really good. Feels good. Bungie, you did it. You did it for once. So proud of you. Hey, take a grenade, you bitch. Any more? Huh? Oh yeah, tons more. Boom. I got all three of those guys, holy fuck. Yeah, I'm having a ton of fun. It's super late right now too, it's like 3 in the morning. And I'm sick, but I really wanted to bring you guys a freaking video on this. This game's awesome. I was looking forward to it, but it's so much better than I thought, at least the combat is. It's just like Mass Effect 3, but better. Nice. This team's doing a lot better than my last team. Hear that, Spider-Man? Jack-Jack? What's up, Spider-Man? Intelligence needs data from your location. Okay, we gotta hack this. Let's hack this shit. Get off my team. Let's just lob a grenade out. I don't know. How about like right there? Sound good? Nope. Oh well, it's so quick to get back to the ammo packs. It's like, whatever. Throw as many grenades as I want. Die, motherfucker. I think there's a glitch right now with the little dog things. Where if you hit them right, they just like freak out and stand there for a second. It's really weird. Oh wow, these guys are just shredding it up. Spider-Man, you're a legend. Well done. Nobody told me. Nice. Ah, motherfuckers, die. Yeah, I'm really looking forward to playing more of this. This is only bronze right now. Because I'm bad, and I'm only level 11. But yeah, I'm really liking everything so far. I remember at the end of Mass Effect 3, well not the end of the game, but like the end of the multiplayer. There were characters that had these kind of like, not jumping, but like dashing abilities. And it made them really strong. So I'm kind of glad they implemented something like that. Woo, you're gonna cook. Yeah. I don't know why I'm up here. Apparently it's working. This game looks great though. Like, look at that. It's freaking beautiful. This game is amazing. What's up, buddy? What are you doing? Correct. I'm playing on one of the missions too, one of the multiplayer missions. So these have like what's it called? Oh jeez, I can't think. I'm so sick. Modifiers, that's it. They have modifiers. And I guess they're pushed down from like wherever. From BioWare. I don't know. They're pushed down and you get some EXP bonuses and stuff like that for completing them, so. This one in particular has plus 200% weak spot bonus damage, I think. So if you like get headshots or weak spots or whatever. But minus 50% regular weapon damage, so. Weapons don't deal as much damage as they could, but they'll deal even more if you can land that trickity headshot, baby. I got this, guys. Don't worry. Boom. Boom, shakalaka. Yeah, I don't know. I'm just like, I'm a really huge fan of this movement system. This is really nice. What are we at? Ooh, baby. 6,600. It's not bad. Enemies headed your way. Wave 5 already. That's pretty good. There's only 7 waves, not like the 11 that Mass Effect used to have. Or Mass Effect 3, I mean. I don't even know what I'm shooting at. Who's shooting at me? It's one of those guys. Okay, I'm gonna fuck this guy's day. There we go. Whoa. Okay, these guys are easy to deal with. One of the first things I opened too was an N7 shotgun. These guys, you just gotta like take out this orb thing. Oh no! I say that and then I immediately die! I get insta-killed by this guy. I wonder if you can interrupt that, like you could interrupt like banshees and those ninja things. Oh god, we only have 2 people alive. No, we only have 1 person alive. Oh god, dude. Spider-Man, it's all up to you. Please. You can do this, Spider-Man. Spider-Man, you're right. You gotta get out of there, Spidey. Spidey, no. Oh, this game's hard, but I like that. Yeah, that guy looks really cool. So everyone looks really cool. Look at that guy, like, spitting out smog. Apex team down. This is awesome. Okay, one more time. Same mission, same enemies, a couple new people. We got redheaded geek. We still got Spider-Man, so we're gonna do pretty well. And we got Yunt. Yunt. What's up, Yunt? I'll get up here on top of my tube of doom. Tube of doom! Fear my tube. That was my old pickup line. Fear my tube. It caught me all the ladies, like at least 3. Just toss out random nades. Why not, right? Why not? You ever have a cold so bad that fluids are just leaking out of your face? Well, I have, and I can tell you all about it. Hey guys, take this. Woo, baby. Woo, baby. That's pretty good. I am tired as fuck, but I fucking don't want to go to sleep because this game is too awesome. Give me another grenade. I think the lines on the right are like how many grenades are left next to the yellow lightning thing. Yeah, so they refresh every round, and I think there's only a certain number. There's like 20 grenades total or something. throughout the level. I should get back up on my silo. Oh, I missed. Fuck. What are we shooting at? Woo-wee! We got two of them with that one, coach. Oh boy. Yeah, I don't know if I mentioned it in the last battle, but this Turian soldier is amazing. His shield gives you like tons of damage reduction. You don't ever have to take it off. All it does is reduce mobility, and I mean, when you can just do this, it's like, who cares if you run a little slower? And then, of course, I've got this like super awesome shotgun and the Falcon assault rifle, which apparently just shoots grenades. I had no idea. I was like, oh, it's six shots? It must be like a, you know, like a slug. No, you're just straight up shooting grenades out of that thing. Oh no, I'm coming. I got you. Like, look at this, I'm actually just shooting grenades. This is not an assault rifle. Yeah, this is the N7 gun that I unlocked, though. It's a shotgun that shoots homing plasma balls. We gotta get in. We gotta get in, boys. Get out of my house! Ooh, take that, motherfucker. Okay, I need my grenades. Take this! Suck foo! Take that. Oh yeah. Oh, we're gonna hold this for sure. I'm gonna pop out and grab some grenades real quick. Look how fast I can do that now. It's like in Mass Effect 3 that would have taken an age. Actually, it depends what class you were, because if you were like one of the N7 classes, the newest ones, it's like you probably could have done that a lot faster. Oh, you guys got blown up. Where'd you come from? Get out of my face! Oh god, he's throwing nades too! Okay, I got a good feeling about this team. I got a good feeling about you, red-headed geek. I have a friend named Zelda Geek. He'd probably appreciate you. Got him! Fucking Wraiths. I think they're worth a grenade right at the start, just to take them out. Woo! Get out of here! I gotta get more nades. I really like this co-op wave-based stuff too. This is what I want. As much as I love competitive games like Overwatch and all that, There's only so much competitive that I can do before I just want to pull all my hair out. I don't think there's anybody over there. Oh god! What are you doing? Get off me! Oh, I killed two with that shot? I must have killed one behind. I got an accident. I made a happy accident, Bob. Remember me. Fuck, that one's out of nades. I'll just go over here and grab some grenades. Grab some more grenades, and I'm out. Sup? Okay, you guys need to back off, okay? I love the movement so much, because it changes the whole state of this game. You don't feel helpless, or like you're fighting the controls at all. It's like, it feels good. It feels like it moves like how you'd expect it to. I don't know, it's just nice. It's really nice. I only just started, this is like the first day it's actually been out. But I played for a little bit last night when it like right after it launched. Played for a couple hours. It was really good. Me and my buddies had a lot of fun. I think I streamed the whole thing, so it's up on my channel if you guys want to see that. But yeah, it brings me right back to 2012 or whatever it was with Mass Effect 3. I'm not even shooting these guys, I'm just throwing grenades. Oh god, I gotta go. Any more nades? Oh, he fucking dodged them all, damn it. Take this, you bitch. Oh god. Oh wow, look at all the explosions. Get wrecked, son. Yeah, I gotta go find a new ammo box for more grenades. Get wrecked. Yeah, I don't know. What's your guys' favorite class to play in Mass Effect? I've always been an infiltrator. And then recently I replayed the games. And I was a soldier for the first time. And I really liked it. I really had a lot of fun. Of course, I missed like the whole being stealthy thing and like, you know, figuring out how you gotta approach a situation. But playing a soldier was a lot of fun. Boy, just three left. Okay, these guys. Let me get his orb. Okay, his orb's gone. There we go. That's pretty good. You guys are doing good. Okay, I'm gonna take this point by myself, hopefully. Hopefully nobody comes in here and contests it. Otherwise, they're gonna get a shotgun blast to the face! Yeah, you didn't like that much, did you, Mr. Invisible? Yeah, it's tough to win sometimes, so you know, when you get a good team, you kinda gotta stick with it and just hope. Okay, I did mine. Did all of mine by myself. Where are you guys at? Cuz they aren't even on this point. Direct. Oh god. Oh what? That dog just jumped right into my grenade. Hey 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 hey. Stop contesting my point. I got you, buddy. Squad member down. Who's down now? Oh, dude. Why is everyone dying? Why don't you just stay on the point, man? Get on A point, at least. Okay, I gotta get the grenades from up here. We got 3 minutes still. So we should be okay. We gotta get these guys off this fucking point. Low Okay, I'll take this one if you guys can concentrate on that. Holy shit, that's not good. Well, we can get him. Yes. Who's still contesting? Okay, we're good. Maybe I can get some random shots off. Okay, where's the shotgun? We're gonna definitely need that. Ugh. If this is anything like Mass Effect 3, these little like mission things is how you get all your money too. So if you don't complete these, you don't get paid. That's how it was with Mass Effect 3, so... Who is on the point? These freaking dog things, dude.
Squad member down.
God, I'm low. Low on shields. Oh, we ducked right at the perfect time. You better get back up. Who's shooting me? Stop it. You too? Jeez, man. Finally. Okay, I need more grenades. I'm out of Falcon ammo too. Shit. Okay, where was I just getting shot from? Right here. Nice. Easy. Okay. Nice. So this is extraction. Ooh, we can do this. I know we can. I believe in us, Spider-Man. I can get over there. Oh jeez, are you kidding me? Oh god, please god. That is terrifying. Get wrecked. I'll help. So usually with the extracted, if you're not familiar with like the Mass Effect formula or whatever, usually the last wave is an extraction wave, so you have to get your team out and you have to get them all out safely. And we don't have to get them all out to win. I think you just have to have one person get out, but it gives you 2 minutes, and it just gives you like an unlimited wave of enemies, so it doesn't really matter how much you kill. But usually the strategy is to fight at one end of the map, and then like work your way over to the extraction point so you don't get like swamped for 2 minutes on the point. Kind of just like kite all the enemies over from the opposite side of the map. It seems to work pretty well. That's the meta, at least. Woo! Got 20 seconds, boys. Get on the point. Woo! Now we fight. 3 seconds. 2 seconds. We did it. Full extraction. Everybody got out. We're all going home to see our wives and kids, boys. Good game, guys. Yeah, this game's a lot of fun. I'm having a lot of fun with this, so you guys are probably going to see a lot more of this in the future, but thank you guys so much for watching. I love you guys so much. If you enjoyed this episode, please don't forget to leave a like, and I'll see you guys in the next episode. So... see you again.
I like these. I really like these notes. Fernando, you lazy oaf. Don't touch that statue.
We don't need another insurance claim. Instead, go to the second floor of the barn and observe the corn's behavior in their habitat for several days. Just, what? Don't move a muscle. That'll throw the data off.